forum is determining whether that is a hand in the back and how much pressure.
Here comes Scotland on the left hand side, driving in towards goal. Still got it in on Rowland. Yes! Goal, Scotland! That challenge, it's Roddy McDonald. Roddy McDonald has spilled the beans on Rowland in the goal, who couldn't react quickly enough. And Roddy McDonald got his stick in. Scotland have gone in the lead by 15 points to 12.
Great run forward here by Ryan Bothwick. Takes on the Irish defence, gets it back, hits the shot. Irish goalie's got it, but Roddy McDonald, bravery, he's in there where it hurts and he gets his reward. There's the shot going, ball comes up, Roddy's on it. And in the process, Rowland's hurley is broken.
Well, I remember Gary Innes doing something like that once. And